got one around in turn number one. That's a hard hit. That's going to bring out the Easy Life Realty caution flag. Clay Marr with a hard hit there in the middle of one and two. Caution, caution, caution.
Starting lineup, starting on the outside in eighth. The only guy I knew that might be trouble in this race was a guy who wrecked me two, three times last year and wrecked a bunch of other guys at Devil's Bowl. Just got in the way a lot. So I was telling my dad, yeah, as long as we get past him starting on the outside, maybe we'll be able to train that bottom line or something, and we'll be clear and we'll go have a good race. Going into one and two, dude gets sideways. Had a good time out here with Jeff and Jerry tonight, though. It's good to be back together again.